triple jump further with these plyometric drills. First, we have the double leg depth drop. Then we have the single leg depth drop. Notice the similarity with your hop phase end position. Then we have the basic depth jump off of a low box. Then we have the single leg depth jump off of a low box. Don't forget to tie your shoes. You can use the single leg depth jump as an opportunity to work on your hop phase leg cycle, but make sure you're sticking your landings. That's the most important thing. Here's what sticking your landings looks like. Notice that when I hit the ground, both feet are planted, flat. There's no wobbling at the ankles, the knees, or the hips. That's how you protect yourself from injury, but more importantly, that's how you put force back into the ground to jump far. This is all about quality over quantity, so don't be afraid to step off a very low box to stick your landings and make sure every little bit of the movement is done with perfect execution. Have fun, let me know how you feel about it in the comments.